In 2004, there was a film released back in the UK, a film starring Dame Judi Dench and Maggie Smith. And it was a beautiful story of two old spinsters who befriended a violinist who was washed up on the beach of their Cornish village. And he later stole their hearts. Now, the soundtrack was written by Nigel Hess, and it featured the renowned violinist Joshua Bell. This is one of my favourite pieces of music at the moment. It's the main theme from Ladies in Lavender.